Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Out of the ruins and rubble, out of the smoke, out of a night of struggle, can we see a ray of hope? One pale thin ray reaching for the day, we can build a beautiful city. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. We can build a beautiful city, not a city of angels, but we can build a city of man. We may not reach the ending, but we can start slowly but truly mending, brick by brick, heart by heart. Now, maybe now, we start learning how we can build a beautiful city. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. We can build a beautiful city. Not a city of angels, but we can build a city of man. When your trust is all but shattered, when your faith is all but killed, you can give up bitter and battered, or you can slowly start to build a beautiful city. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. We can build a beautiful city, not a city of angels, but finally a city of men. A city of men.
Then the man they called Judas Iscariot went to the chief priests and said, "What will you give me to betray him to you?" They paid him 30 pieces of silver. And from that moment, he began to look for an opportunity to betray him.
Long live God. City of man.